There has been an alarming increase in area of self-harm and suicidality among the Muslim community. That feeling of shame actually may drive the person and other family members and friends to mask those sort of feelings rather than getting them addressed. The religion, or Islam, stands as a very protective factor to many, many people, alhamdulillah. People may self-harm, but when it comes to suicidality, no, I wouldn't do it because of my religion.